Who's back? Yes?
Damn it, Bridget.
All right, I'll get you more water later. You just gonna have to wait. Pass. Hey, Bridget. Bridget.
Stay away from
there. Stop screwing around.
Don't go under there.
First period shots on goal, Kings 9, Islanders 7. Hardship there. That's it, Jake. Nice play. Thank you. cookies?
Yeah.
They're all gone. You only have one each. Your mom only gave me one each. Can you guys get down and sit down there, please? Hey, listen, go. Sit down there now. I'll get you a snack after the game.
Okay.
Yeah, but you have to watch the game. Go sit down, Annabelle. Go sit down. Skate right at the goalie.
Thank you.
Bridget. She underneath, Megan? Jen, is she under there? Huh? Where is she?
Where's Bridget, Annabelle? What was that whistle? What?
He took us and not the other two.
Where was he?
It's in front of the net.
Come on.
Like three guys jumped on Tommy and then Kyle came in and cleared the kid out. They just took him. I mean, that's an exaggeration, right? But I mean, it should have been one and one or nobody. Jen, did you take them to the bathroom? Sorry. I'll watch Henry and Jamie.
Okay, guys.
Yes. All right. Hit the outside of the net. I don't know. Man in the crease. He was pointing at the guy in the crease too.
Thank you.
could do is converge on the puck. If they would move the puck, and they put three guys on the puck, because they know they've got the skill to get it. And if they move the puck, that negates it. But yeah, they, us, our kids. Second period, shots on goal, Kings 13, Islanders 1.